down. 5 men left in the sky. Lieutenant, awaiting your command, sir.
From being taken away by a whirlybird. Wow, wow, wow! This is big! And now, summer vacation. Wow, this feels great!
The sea is so beautiful.
Takakura said he used to come here every summer when he was little.
Do you mind if we just leave that tender moment alone?
Oh! Did we need to bring bathing suits?
Aren't we here for some intensive magic training?
Huh? But of course! This retreat isn't about frolicking at the beach! Why don't I go change?
Come with me. Why don't we share a little adventure, just the two of us?
Thanks for the lift. Goodbye.
But wait, I thought we...
Aika was here. I think it's high time we had a little talk about your tardiness.
I'm sorry I'm late. You see, I was out late last night and overslept.
Hopeless.
Isati apamehinam, eto kafinam.
Isati apamehinam, eto kafinam.
Stop panicking! You have to relax or it won't work.
Not gonna make it.
Mom!
So the bell comes to take over the world, right? And the eyeballs, they're here just flying around checking everything out. I mean, that's what everybody's saying, right? But they're not doing any harm. So I say live and let live. Am I right?
Sure, now that everyone's used to them. But don't forget everyone said the sky was falling when they first came.
Yeah, well, what do you expect?
But wait till they make their move. Then it'll be too late!
So we'll deal with it when it happens, right?
And then you call yourself a journalist?
No, man, I'm just a dumb camera guy, right?
I'm off to the inn to take a bath.
A bath, huh? That sounds nice.
Watch you don't get another bloody nose. Now what did I just tell you?
That's not it. A chill just ran up my spine.
I was wondering why your club came to the beach. Volunteer cleanup?
The supervisor promised me that your club wasn't going to be here this year.
Well, I can't imagine what you're doing here. We're here to celebrate my comic's huge success.
You know, you guys ought to get along better.
Teacher!
I told Miss Miyama about your trip, and she immediately decided to rally up the comic club and come here, too. You know, education is all about love, and I have a feeling that Miyama really likes you, Takeo.
Sorry, my hand must have slipped. We're staying at my summer house, so it has nothing to do with you.
Fine, then. You won't have any problem staying out of our business.
Out of your business? Like when we were little?
What? When we were little?
No!
When they were little?
Takeo!
Oh, no!
Just what is it that she did to you when you were little? You mustn't be afraid to tell me!
Oh, we have to go after him! Just leave it alone, Sai! You're gonna get lost! Takakura! Where are you?
Where am I? Am I lost? I'm sure there's magic to find people or houses.
No. I'll never be a great magician if I'm so dependent on magic.
Huh? I wonder, could that be Takakura's... A cave! I wonder if...
Isati apamehinam, eto kafinam!
Of course I'm fine. I'm just sorry you had to see me freak out like that.
You freak out?
Oh.
Before my dad died, he used to live near here. He and I would spend the summer together when I was a little kid. But Miyama's summer house was nearby.
Oh, I see.
Takakura!
Huh? So I used to come to this cave to get away from her. But that was a long time ago. At this point, I'm totally cool with it.
That's good. It's good to see you back to your old self again. I was worried.
So, Wanaguchi? You...
I'm sorry. You don't need someone like me worrying about you.
Sawan and Gucci! No! Never! I'm her teacher! Sonoguchi looks up to me! It's not love, it's respect! There's a difference! But... maybe...
Excuse me!
Huh?
What's that over there?
Huh? Oh! That! Of course! Come on!
A box?
Yep. This box contained everything. That is, everything to do with magic.
Everything to do with magic?
Yep.
Sai!
Huh?
Oh no. They're looking for us. We better head back.
Yeah.
So, you think they're in cahoots with the bell?
I couldn't tell you one way or the other. But I do know that somehow, there's some kind of connection.
I don't know.
Minawa!
Hmm?
I think you need to take a look at this. They split town.
Feels so good.
Aren't you a little overdeveloped for a freshman?
Oh, you shouldn't stare.
It doesn't bother me.
Jeez, you don't need to make a point of showing me.
If you stand here, you get a great view of the sea.
But if you stand there, people can see you. You want them to see you, don't you?
If you know that you are being watched, it improves your posture and your figure.
Then why don't you just walk around naked?
Maybe I will.
Oh,
you shouldn't do that.
Come on.
You guys go too.
Get real.
I want to see. But as club president, I could never. But maybe I can use magic to sneak a peek. Never.
Caught you.
Have you noticed how Takakura gets picked on all the time?
So? Mizawa's been picking on him since they were little kids.
Yeah, but don't you get this feeling that she's kind of into him?
Well, I guess. I mean, when you're little, it's like that. The more you like someone, the more you pick on them.
So, maybe that's Takakura's thing.
Do you think? She's not really likable, but she does have big boobs.
So maybe they like each other.
Oh, Takeo. Oh, I... No, I... Oh, yes...
I will not fall asleep.
This lagoon is my secret place. Not even Miyama knows about it.
So we can practice all we want then. Sleepy?
Yes, I'm sleepy.
So what, Aguchi? Why are you doing this?
I didn't. Not on purpose. I just...
No, it was all my fault. It's because I didn't get any sleep last night. Sawan Aguchi is innocent.
That's not true. It's because I'm such a klutz.
No,
Sorry.
Takeo!
I'm fine.
Huh?
Peasant, we found them.
Takeo, you jerk!
Huh?
Ta-da! So this is where you've been hiding. I was looking for you. How's the cleaning coming along?
Miyama, what do you want?
Well, since you asked so nicely, I'm having a party at my private beach.
Party?
Yes. And I would like the president of the Magic Trick Club to perform as part of the entertainment.
Magic tricks?
You do know how to do a few tricks, don't you?
How dare you belittle my...
Of course, if you'd rather, I could tell a few embarrassing stories about your childhood.
Takakura, he's still tormented by those horrible memories. I've already heard the stories about you, so please stop picking on him.
It's okay. Fine, Miyama. I'll go to your party. Just get out of here.
Fine, then. I'll leave.
So maybe they like each other.
Go back to the house and get ready for the party.
Yes, ma'am. Takakura?
Yes?
May I accompany you to the party as your assistant?
Don't get pushy! Why should you get to go? I'm the
no.
one who...
If both the president and the vice president go, who will be in charge?
So what? What's the problem with that?
You go.
What do you mean, you go? I'm just worried about him, that's all. I'm just trying to help.
Everyone, please, eat, sing, and dance to your heart's content. It's because of you all that my comic sold so well.
That's her private beach? It's too much.
Toasting little marshmallow, marshmallow, marshmallow.
Everyone,
now, the freeloading magic trick club begged me to allow them to do a few tricks. So...
I can't believe she made us wear these.
Here they are.
Are you ready, Sawanaguchi?
Yes.
And now, we present...
Takeo Takakura's Magic Show!
Mateit, Nehit. Huh?
Not too bad.
Bravo!
Is it okay to show the magic?
They don't even realize it's real magic.
Would you like some?
No.
Okay. I wonder where Ayakawa is.
And so it is the part of the underling to sit all by herself to give the upperclassmen her chance at love.
There she is, the angel.
Hey! Hey, are you pushing? Hey, Minawa! Minawa! Are you back there?
Would you mind telling me who you people are?
What do you mean?
Well, what do you have to do with the bell?
Nothing. We're just magicians.
Magicians? But there's no such thing.
So if there's no such thing, then tell me why you came all the way out here.
I came to find the truth about you. Is an angel trying to fight the bell?
Angel?
I wonder if Takakura's enjoying himself at that party with all the food and stuff?
Takeo isn't that kind of man.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm not upset. He's actually a lot harder on himself than everybody thinks he is.
Aburatsubo, you really care about Takakura.
Okay, everybody. That funny-looking stick he's holding is a magic wand, and it can tell in an instant whether he's telling the truth or not. Are you ready to tell the truth, then?
Yes!
Ha!
Doke este igno.
Then let the truth be known.
All right.
Do you respect President Miyama?
Yes.
Do you live in fear of President Miyama?
No.
Mm-hmm.
who's next?
What a ridiculous little prank. Give me that thing. You call this a magic trick?
Then let me ask you. Since you were a child, you found joy in making other people's lives miserable. And even now, you think the people around you are only there to serve. Isn't that true?
What are you saying? My club members are all very valuable staff.
Not once have you shown or even felt a shred of guilt or shame for your behavior, have you?
And what does that matter?
Huh? What is she doing?
I say never look back. Who has time to feel shame or remorse for things done in the past? Especially my childhood.
Oh.
Remorse? No, I enjoyed it.
Then you...
Bravo! Bravo! Delightful! So the moral of the story is, if love can melt even the coldest of hearts, like Miyama's, then I'm sure... Oh!
My hand slipped.
I see. And so you picked on him since you were little kids because you... You...
What are you saying? Who would ever feel that way about this ugly...
So maybe they love each other.
So, there you are.
Takakura, you came! I got lost again, and before I knew it, I ended up here.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I know I ruined the show.
Don't worry about it. But why did you leave?
Because... It's broken.
Miyama broke your magic wand. Don't worry. There was only one wand in there to begin with. I made the other replicas myself. So, there's really no problem.
Oh, really?
There's nothing in there now.
Takakura, I...
Yes? What is it? Yes?
I respect you, Takakura, very, very much!
Every day, fufura, every day. Every day, fufura, every day. Every day,
Fukura,
Ebiday.
Oh, Ebiday.
Takeo, welcome back.
Ebiday, Fukura, Ebiday.
Come here, Sai. Nanaka.
Ebiday.
You're blushing.
Ebiday.
I am.
Fukura.
So tell me. Did you confess?
Ebiday.
Confess.
Fukura.
But I.
Ebiday, Fukura, Ebiday. Ebiday, Fukura, Ebiday. Ebiday, Fukura, Ebiday.
But Takakura is my mentor. He's my magic teacher. He's a great mentor. It's enough for me to have Takakura teach me magic. It's the truth.
To confess?
Nanaka, you're so brave. I can never...
Swanaguchi, you should too.
I just... No. Confess?
Takakura, Swanaguchi wants to make a confession.
What? A confession?
No, I... It's not that...
Amuratsubo, Swanaguchi is confessing.
What are you saying?
Amuratsubo, I... Magic Users Club, Episode 5. Nanaka, Amuratsubo, and...
Confession magic?